Well, does it take you long? Is that it and say get up yet? Don't report in my class. What are you doing? Stop.
Those are fighting words.
Sam wants to kill himself.
I need you guys to look at the board right now. On the last period of work, you may have a little bit of time on Wednesday, but I doubt it.
I hope I do.
Released. I won't have time if I get after the done.
You bought it really early.
All right, guys. It is currently 11:03 on Monday night, and I am excited for tomorrow because these things are coming off. But yeah, no, I'm just really tired, so I'm gonna go to sleep. But I'm also not going to school tomorrow because of that appointment is at 10 o'clock, and it's probably gonna take. They said it could take an hour and a half to 2 hours, so that's really gonna suck, but it'll be worth it, and you guys are gonna come along with. Alright, guys. And good morning, guys. It is a crappy morning still. This rain has not let up for days and days, and it really sucks, but today's a good day. It's a happy day. We're gonna go and get my braces off, hopefully. But yeah, I need to finish getting ready, and then we'll head off. Great. Just great. Oh. Alright, guys. They're gone. Woo! Freaking excited and happy about that and everything that goes with it. And, yeah. So, I'm not going to school. There's no point. What am I gonna do? I don't know, it's still freaking disgusting out. I don't know what to do. We'll figure out something. Let's just go. This is nice. I'm telling you guys what. This is awesome. This at home by myself. Nobody's here. And it's only like 1 o'clock. But yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna figure out something to do. I gotta seriously like enjoy this time while I have it. Can't just take it for granted. This does not happen often. Are you done? Okay. Okay, but yeah, I can't just take this time for granted. I need to figure out what to do with it. What should I do? I'm really happy about my braces being off, dude. It's great. I love it. They feel so weird. It feels so weird not having them on. Maybe I should work on my art project more. This is it. I'm drawing this. It's my truck from my skateboard. But yeah, I don't know. I really have a couple of projects due on Friday, and it's Tuesday. Should really start working on them. But like, the thing is, like, that's gonna defeat the purpose of this time. You know what I mean? If I'm doing schoolwork during this time, like, that's gonna defeat, like, everything that, like, why? Like, I have free time while I'm not at school. Why would I spend it doing schoolwork? That doesn't make any sense. So, I don't know. I gotta enjoy this week with these before I have to wear my retainer, because they're not gonna get the retainer in until Monday, but I'm gonna have to wear it a lot and stuff, and I heard that it's like just as bad as braces. Actually, I heard it's not as bad as braces, you just have like a lisp, but still, I like the freedom. I like that, you know? If there's another metal bar there, then it defeats the purpose of being able to feel my teeth and stuff. Yeah. I know, I'm gonna figure out something to do. Stop. Like, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, really? That's what I thought. Alright, so far I've taken a shower. And what else? Done some laundry. Now I'm watching TV. And an hour has passed.
Felicity.
Felicity.
Hey, are you recording right now? Are you? You can zoom in with that.
Carter's car. So he is taking me home. Yeah.
Do
I'll flip right here. You still filming?
Yeah.
Oh.
Waiting on Carter.
Ah.
Not much point of a vlog.
True, true.
Hey, JB.
Hey, Samuel.
I like it. Top speed, right?
Yeah. It's got one of them bubble mouths in it.
Yeah. They're fire, man.
They are indeed. Yeah.
Nice.
I just need to get one for the old Volkswagen. Are you recording me, Sam?
No.
So
alright.
Alright, so it's really, really freaking hot, but it's the first day it's not raining, it's the first day it's not raining and I want to skate, but I feel like it's too hot.
Are you filming? Hey!
Carter's taking me back to my house, and I have to wait on my stupid mom to get home. And then I can probably hang out. Oh well.
This is not some kind of game. I can talk away my Johnson, but I can never talk away the shame. It can happen anytime. It can happen anywhere. When the darkness monster decides it wants to randomly come up for air. Let's get this fucking party started. Oh god, it's all going down. Your life was.
Alright, we're gonna try and skate here some before the rain starts. Ah, oh, that hurt my foot so bad. So bad.
Up